So the first thing I'm going to do for this look is I'm going to take my Moroccan oil and I'm just going to pour a little bit into my hand. And then I am going to rub it all over my hair just to keep it nice and conditioned throughout the day. So as you can tell, my hair is all wet, and this is the best way to get the look. If it's dry, it doesn't exactly come out right. So what you're going to do is you are going to do a French braid in the back of your head. So, and you're going to start up from the top. Don't worry if it's messy, because this look is meant to be messy. So just do your French braid. I'm just going to keep adding pieces until all of it is braided. And you want to make sure it's loose and it's not tight or anything like that, or else your curls are going to come out very tight. So, when you get towards the end, what I usually do is I just take a small little clip, like so, and I just place it in there. I don't want to use an elastic band because it's going to clamp down on my hair and it's going to show a little groove there. So, now that I have my French braid, what I do is I wait for it to dry. Hey guys, so welcome back. My hair is now dry. Sometimes while I'm driving to work in the morning, I just let my hair dry naturally on its own. If I don't have time, I'll use a blow dryer and I'll just do it as quick as possible. So now I am going to undo the braid and then we will see waves. So there you guys are. You have like a nice, messy, beachy wave when you're done. It's not uniform in any way. It's definitely just messy and all over the place. So the last thing I'm gonna do to hold this in place right now is I'm just gonna take some hairspray. Okay, so today I'm using Rockaholic Fun Times. So I'm just gonna spray it all over my hair. Just to hold it like this for the rest of the day. And there you are. Now you have nice, messy beach waves and you didn't even have to use anything. Thanks for watching, guys.